West, a 15-year-old boy is shot after a fight breaks out on a CTA bus. This is video from our nonstop news crew of the bus. The fight started before the bus pulled up to 87th and Commercial in the South Chicago neighborhood. The boy got off, and whoever he was fighting with had a gun and shot him in the stomach. The teen is expected to recover. The person who shot him has not been caught.